Hey guys, Rushman29 here, and today we're gonna do another mission of Black Ops 2. So yeah, let me have my loadout. Sure, I'll just step here in camo. Well, after a later mission, pissed sniper rifle. Oh, can you use a bullet? I guess. No, not sure, guys. 4K. Oh yeah. Well, this is good.
All ASEAN units of the United States Navy have been instructed to defend China against Raul Menendez's drone attacks.
Thank you, Madam President. Your actions speak louder than any words.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack this Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Oh no.
Marine 1 is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for a meeting!
How can an RPG hit? Wait, was it RPG or was it like one of those lock-on missiles?
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Fine. Okay.
Yeah. Evac the President to prom night.
Let's see.
Calm down! The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine!
Stupid!
I'm gonna give you a good for the pain! Son of a bitch!
Madam President, the...
Wait, hold on. Sorry, brother.
Air Force One and Marine One, we cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter into the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Oh, that's cool. That's 3-4-72. Dark. Oh, gosh. Oh boy. I think nice. Left side, alright.
Hell yeah!
I'm just spamming RT right now. God. Nice. Oh boy. Oh no. Man, this is crazy. I guess I'll do a sniper. Nice.
Come on, come on, go, go! We gotta make quick for the folks inside the beat.
We're on ground, full head count. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. More freeway right side.
Well.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving!
Yeah, that's better.
Infantry.
What's this right here?
We're taking heavy fire from all directions.
Where are they even? Oh.
They're right on us, section. Behind the support columns.
Shoot.
Damn it, man. Keep them off us. Damn it. We're taking fire from high.
Keep covering the president.
They got fucking snipers on the overpass. Behind the sides.
I got you, Harp.
Clear. Get to the vehicle.
All right, dice.
Get the hell out of there, section. The freeway is coming down.
Nice.
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
What? Okay.
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people.
What? Okay. I'm a little bit disappointed though. Alright. I understand.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Yeah.
Good work, people.
Oh my gosh, I'm surprised. I can't.
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people.
Watching the area. Let me get any ammo, I'm just fine.
We need to get this convoy moving. Get the president into the middle vehicle.
vehicle with Harper.
Let's go. What are we waiting for? Okay. Nice. Done, that's it. Oh. Alright, this is one of the reasons why I like Black Ops, Black Ops 2 campaign, because you get to drive in some missions. What are you doing? Is there any way to prevent? No, there's no way to prevent that. Dar, those cops just got. Oh gosh, I'm scared. Just in case. Thanks, Harp. What's his access point right here? Oh.
Its armor's top.
I'll target the.
You've got an explosive weapon. Now's the time. What's the grenade? It's the gun in the front.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was friendly fire. Wrench, what's first? My bad, guys.
The fucking ambush! Damn it, we got mercs moving in on all sides!
If I die from this grenade,
damn it! They've got more of them! Its armor's tough!
I'm not sure if it.
Now's the time. Watch the grenades. It's the man in the front.
fast. Oh no. Nice. Actually, give credit to the drone, not me. Oh, what's this? This might. This. Oh, hey guys. Age.
MG's got the entrance locked down. God damn it, man. Those cops are just beating the fucking grinder.
Split up. Open the
fire. MG's down. Move out.
Stay alive.
Anderson.
Oh, that's a civilian. My bad. I tried to no scope. I bet, my god. Oh, these are the... Okay. I know. I'm gonna get the gun. I'm trying. Save the G20. Okay, I'm here. Okay, what am I supposed to do exactly? Just protect it. Yo, I'm trying. Oh. That one. God, I'm sorry. I can't use target fire. What the heck? Earthquake question mark? Or it's just a bombing streak? Thank you.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. What the heck happened?
Anderson's FA-38 may still be viable.
Oh, shit! Anderson! She took a hit before. Don't know how.
Oh, there's a fly.
Place your fellow in peace.
Okay, Anderson.
Ever fly one of these things, section?
No.
Well, you're gonna fly one now, buddy. The flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
BMC is applying every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Nice. Wait, this actually. Oh, okay. Oh,
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Shit, it's a fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left on 90.
You got it. Mark's moving in.
I'm coming.
We got enemy gunships. Keep moving.
Cluster repair complete.
The walls are right on fist.
Even the combat zone.
Convoy tracking signals lost. Warning, structural integrity 15%. Tracking target, calibrating velocity.
Wait, was this? Oh no, there's still drones.
Mason? You are a crazy bastard, you know that, right?
Oh, I thought it would fail a mission, but still drones open there, but okay. Karma can have to fuck. Something on the list. Pinzo. Okay. Record. Alright. Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, guys, please leave a like. If you're new to my channel, guys, please subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.